James Houlik.
Great pleasure to be here. I began this season planning to play performances of Robert Ward's Concerto, which he wrote for me while the earth was still cooling, I guess. But nonetheless, this is in celebration of his 95th birthday season. Indeed, he was here to blow out his candles, and most 95-year-old composers are all in memory. Unfortunately, he died in his sleep a few weeks ago, but, you know, he knew I was coming here, and he said, "This is almost my most performed piece," which is a pretty good trick for a Pulitzer Prize-winning composer. He wrote this piece during the themes in this piece, many of which were written during World War II. As a young man, he was the leader of a dance band in the Pacific, and he saved some of the melodies that he really liked, and you'll hear them in the beginning, and they're kind of World War II tunes, or will two tunes say things like, the lyric might be, "I hope you're remembering me and not going out with my younger brother." So he was playing to all of the longing of people who were away at war. And so you can hear that in this piece, and I do celebrate his 95th birthday.
While Jim gets that, I would just like to say, you can read all of his amazing bio and credentials in the program, but what you're not going to see, and what a lot of us have seen over the past couple of days, as we presented a master class yesterday and a clinic today, Jim is one of the most passionate musicians anywhere on the planet. And forget how well he plays. He just loves it so much and has this deep desire to share with everybody. You don't get to see that when you read the bio. You don't get to read about that. He's also an incredible storyteller, amazing sense of humor, and a huge party animal. So, it's been a great meeting, and really, we've all just taken away so much from our time with him, but most of all, just in love for music and sharing it in whatever environment you're able to play music in. I think that's the main thing. So I hope you enjoy Robert Ward's Concerto for Tenor Saxophone and Band.
Thank you.
Thank you.